Steve, is my daughter Sam. Sam, Steve Mueller.
Hi. Hey, Sam. So you're the big rock promoter, huh? I just want to warn you, this business has got its ups and its downs.
Whoa, you're telling us. Rod Stewart just went in a men's room with a plunger.
So, Tony, you still singing with that group of yours? What was the name? The Dial Tones?
No, not the Dial Tones, the Dream Tones. Oh, we broke up a couple years ago.
That's too bad, because you guys were pretty good.
Really, Steve, you think so? I mean, you're a professional. You see a lot of good groups. You know, I can get the guys together real fast. We come down here with...
Tony, I was being polite.
We're all very excited about Wilson Phelps. We're just a little concerned about the price, and we're not so sure we could afford them.
Listen, fortunately, this is not about money. Bands like Wilson Phillips, they always got to try out new stuff, and you got a young, hip college crowd.
Oh, the youngest and the hippest. I should know. I go there. not much of a selling point, huh?
I'll overlook it, all right? Hey. Now, look, I reviewed the facts you sent me, okay? Tony, will you stop it?
I'm sorry.
About the school and the facilities, it all looks pretty good. I don't see why this can't happen.
Great. Well, should we get something in writing?
I'd love to, but the girls are all out of town.
It's just I need something to take back to the committee.
Sam, come on now, Sam. This is a friend doing a friend a favor.
Well, you know, I'm sorry, but that's not the way things work on this level. Maybe you should go with your local band.
Oh, wait. Let's not be hasty here. There must be some way we can confirm this.
Well...
Hey, how about calling one of the girls?
I guess I could call China.
Oh, boy, let's call China. What's the number? I'll dial.
No. I'll do it, all right? Listen. Besides, the possibilities of her being home, that's about $1 million. China, dial, you're home.
Damn, it's China. China Phillips. Do you know her mama and papa were the mamas and the papas? And that's not all. That's not all. Her stepsister is Mackenzie Phillips of TV's One Day at a Time, huh? Why have this music business? Why you don't want, huh?
China says they'll do it.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Yes. It was a pleasure doing business with you. So you and the girls can make it for a sound check on Friday afternoon?
Friday it is. I gotta go.
Steve, thanks.
Thanks, Dad. You still got it.
I know.
A little higher. Perfect.